two races to go, and this first one is through the heart of America's capital. They call it the District of Columbia because it's not a part of the 50 states, of course. But that doesn't mean it's neutral. And these drivers today won't be in neutral either. It's Top Gear thereafter. So let's see them rip through Washington. Well, it's been pretty smooth racing along the National Mall so far, but they're turning now into the Administrative District, where they'll have to start contending with some much sharper turns. Let's see how they handle that. Reaching the end of that first series of 90-degree turns, making their way back onto the National Mall. Thank you. They say lawmaking in Washington is all about the technicalities, and that's true of this race as well. It's undoubtedly a technical one. Do not try this at home, folks. And there's the U.S. Capitol building up ahead, where both houses of Congress are in session today. Though I bet you anything, there's at least one congressman watching the race from the windows. We're going full speed now on Constitution Avenue, headed toward a right turn beneath the Washington Monument. Hard to believe it today, but when the monument was first completed in 1884, it was the tallest building in the world. That's a wrap for Washington. Great day, great racing, and even greater things still to come. Next up, we'll be racing through the Loop and the north side of Chicago. You can get spotted by scouts. You never know.